Hello and welcome to Bella Timber House. Today I am going to make homemade chocolate spread, which is also called Nutella. It can be used in chocolates, brownies, cupcakes and many more. It's a very easy and quick recipe with only 4 ingredients. So let's get started. I'll be using 1 cup of roasted almond, 1/3 cup of honey, 1/4 cup of cocoa powder and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Now I'm going to grind these almonds until the oil oozes out. This is how it's looking right now. Now I'm gonna add honey, cocoa powder and vanilla extract and I'll grind it until it becomes paste. Here is my Nutella. This should be the consistency. Try this delicious Nutella recipe. Do like, share, and subscribe.